How to switch on or off subtitles on ITVX. Hello everyone, I'm here to guide you how you can switch on or off the subtitles on your ITVX. So if you want to switch the subtitle on or off while watching the content on your ITVX, you have to follow this simple step. First of all, you have to start playing the video. So once you have started playing a video here, open the movie or something so that you want to watch here. So once you have played the video on your ITVX, if there is CC icon or subtitle icon, you can look for that. So here is a CC icon, you can tap on that to switch on the subtitle, and if you want to switch it off, you have to simply tap on that. So this is the simple step how you can switch on or off subtitles on your ITVX. So there you have to click or tap on the subtitle icon, turn on the subtitle on or off. So you may also have the option to change the subtitle language if available. Once you have made your selection, you can continue watching with your subtitle adjusted to your preference. So this is the simple step how you can switch on or off the subtitles on your ITVX. That's it for today. If you like this video, please hit that like button and subscribe for more. I will see you in the next one. Thank you.